In this video, I'm going to show you how to replace your auxiliary switch panel. That's this right here. This will apply to the 2008 to 2010 Ford F-250. Let's get started. Let's go ahead and pop this cover off. Try not to damage anything. Using a plastic trim tool is preferable. However, these things are in so tight, it's most likely not going to work, which is why it's barely working with the metal one. There will be some wiring behind here, regardless of whether you do or do not have any switches. This being a base model truck, it does not have any. However, the wiring is still attached. Now that you've taken this out, you can slide your hand back here, and you'll see that on the back of the switch, it's going to have two tabs up top and two at the bottom that just have to get squeezed in so that this whole panel can pop off. Okay, trying to use my trim tool at the same time to help pry this out. Okay, there's the top. Okay, there you have it. So the tabs are small but mighty because it's just these two on the top and just these two on the bottom. That's it. Now go ahead and unplug this, set it aside, grab your switch, plug it in, line it up, and press it straight in. It should click into place, and if you try to pull on it, it should not come out. Last but not least, go ahead and plug anything in here that you have and put the panel back. Now go ahead and test out your auxiliary accessories and make sure they all work properly.
When only the best will do, demand TRQ. The only company that lets you view before you do. TRQ is committed to offering the highest quality aftermarket auto parts that are engineered for peace of mind. Thanks for using and viewing with TRQ.